Road and Crosspatch Road.
Let's go.
Head to the hotel, let's go. Alrighty guys, so I'm at the apartment. I'm staying here with my friend Mullen. He isn't actually here right now. We've also got my friend James coming. It's all the Quebecop editors, so we all have permanent hearing damage.
Can you not put my emoji tattoos on the window?
Oh, the tattoos?
Yeah, the tattoos. You don't fucking that. Stick them on the window. I'm trying to do like the Jake Paul vlogs.
Hey guys, it's Jake Paul. It's every day, bro.
I'm expecting don't like look a, what's in the
this
drawer.
This one?
Yeah, open it up.
I'm expecting like a giant pink dildo. Such
a kid. Check what's in that one. Check what's in the next one.
I have a vague idea of what it might be. What are the odds? You haven't actually punched me yet. There you go. I dare you.
You're saving it?
Oh, okay. Fuck, that actually hurt.
What you working on there, Joe?
Oh, just today's vlog. I'll give you a little sneak peek. Yeah. You ready?
Let's go.
I think it's pretty good. What do you say?
Excellent.
We're putting these everywhere. Another one. When he opens the fridge, because obviously he's going to be putting his beer in here.
Just put it in there.
Alright, Pax, here we go. Surprise!
Show me the shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake! You like that shit? James,
I want to kill myself.
Oh my! Oh look, it's my gut. Yes. Yeah, I keep my emoji tattoos in here.
Yes, you put emoji tattoos. Yeah, we got the fridge.
What? Oh my! Oh, yeah. What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? Are you serious? Hey, Joe. Oi, Joe, come here. Come here, man, look. You didn't get this from me.
I actually got it yesterday, but that's
2 days.
Now I got fucking Mario!
Fuck you, Nintendo! Please. Fuck you, Nintendo!
Better save the goods.
We got some
it's
premium Quebecop merchandise.
Can't, is that a kid's size? For fuck's sake.
We got a kid's size.
It's really tiny.
Look at the fucking difference. Look at the difference.
Wait a minute.
This is like, this is the new.
Look how big Geordie's forehead is on that compared to that. Alright, we're gonna get dinner, man. We'll be back soon. What? Wait, Will, what's that?
Beta packs for 5 minutes.
What's that, Will? I can't.
Rub your nuts all over his clothes. Joe, where'd you go? I can't see you anymore. Yeah, go.
Okay, you can't.
Wait, you ready? Damn it!
Fucking hell.
I know what you were gonna
Why?
Do.
Why?
Because I don't want to see my dick.
So I wanted to host a little ceremony for the people that couldn't make it to PAX.
Yo, bonus.
Some of our boys couldn't make it. So, our boy
Yo, no.
Yo. He couldn't make it.
No.
Our boy Bonus.
Bonus, fuck. No, Bonus. Bonus. No.
And our boy Jamal.
He doesn't even look at him, he's crying.
Just
wanna see my special
band-aid? No, let's just go.
Fuck it.
Do you boys wanna see my special band-aids?
You're the matching set.
See, I've matched it with your toothpaste. Look, we're matching
Peppa Pig.
I just wanna start this new channel called Medicine with Joe.
Slap that bad boy on.
Yeah, Peppa Pig will protect me.
It's a really bad quality band-aid.
Peppa Pig will protect me.
You should have bought normal ones.
When you met me, did you think we'd be here right now, James?
Yes, actually.
Look at their own little bouncy balls.
That's cute, Joe.
So, Will just said we can't share vlog footage because it'll be the same vlog. Yeah. No, it won't be because people will watch my vlog.
Got him. Oh, James.
Yeah?
Look under the door.
Yeah, it's gonna be a sign, isn't it? You didn't put anything through.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, you did.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, you did.
What are you wearing?
Wearing my favorite YouTuber, Quibble Cop. This is my Quibble Cop exclusive
Very
t-shirt.
Beautiful. Wait, clothes. What's James wearing?
Oh, I found this in the trash, so I threw it out.
What's that you got there?
I do have one.
Oh my goodness.
Shut the fuck up.
Did someone actually yell?
Someone yell?
Yeah.
That is one sexy outfit.
Did that break?
I'm not entirely sure.
Just... Oh, you didn't break it. Good luck. That was good.
Why did you touch me? It was a joke.
Joe, if you had to rate this experience on a scale of 1 to 10,
how would it be?
What would it be?
2. I'm on the pursuit of happiness and I know everything is shining, always gonna be
gold, babe. I'll be fine. Joe, you need more drinks. That's what it is. You haven't had enough to drink.
So there's a club in Melbourne called Revs. Revs is my favourite club. It's a great club. There's a great sense of community there. And there's a story. This actually happened. There was a girl that died behind the couches at Revs, and they didn't find the body for at least a week. And she was dead behind the couches. That's a true story.
Oh my god.
That's a good story.
It's not a story. It's what fucking happened. It was in the newspapers and everything.
If you follow me on Twitter or any of us, you probably don't. We posted a good photo. Look at it.
Quibble Cop's mum. Look, Geordie's mum. What an ugly t-shirt. To my fucking son. Oh boy.
My mum wants to know what I'm up to. My mum said, "Don't go too crazy tonight." And I.
He's already drank half a bottle. James's mum.
My mum doesn't know that I drink, so if you could just not include that in the. Stop. Oh, I wonder where Joe is.
Where's Joe?
He's not stuck. It's fine. Oh, what are the odds? Joe is in the... He's coming out of the closet.
Oh my god, you...
Oh, he's stuck. Better put him back.
Hey, Joe.
What's he just hit his head?
Are you good, bro?
He's dead. It's fine.
Okay, so we organised for Laserbeam to come, but he's not coming, so we're going to rig him. Yeah, just pay the 700. Fucking James and Joe are just slapping each other's legs and shit.
No, we're just getting very drunk.
James already drank half a bottle.
Maybe I won't stay there.
It's alright. No homo.
What's the leg slapping going on? Yeah.
We need you for the vlog. No, I'm just joking.
So, the vlog ended pretty abruptly last night, and a series of events happened, which I had recorded a few on my phone.
This was full. This, look
James
how much
has
left.
Had over 20 standard drinks. He got a bit rowdy, so James spilled shit everywhere.
Yeah.
Three standards,
Joe,
fuck
you
off.
You need to go to EB Games. You need to go to EB Games for the Switch.
What the fuck? You are a fucking idiot.
Oh my god, James.
Nobody will notice.
No one will notice you stay in the whole
carpet. Doesn't mean anything. Nobody gives a shit about the fucking carpet.
Then he smacked his head and bled everywhere.
What the fuck?
Joe, is that blood?
James, fuck.
Joe, am I bleeding? It's fine.
James.
Dude, come here.
Bro, what did you do? Dude, your fucking head is bleeding, man.
Then he got blood all over the towel. Then he proceeded to throw the towel off the balcony.
So yeah, it's still down there.
And then after that, William escorted him off the premise and he face planted into the sidewalk. So yeah, now James is in hospital. So yeah, that sums up day one, guys.
Guys, going out tonight, are you?
Yeah, no, that's what we plan on, you know. Let's go, baby! Rubbish shit.
Oi, James, you down here?
Nah, he's not down there.
Vlog shots was, later, you don't need it
straight away.
Joe's harassing me.
Fuck off.
How's you guys' family straight away?
Are you Josh Dubs?
What the fuck is a Josh Dubs, Connor?
Are you Josh
Wait,
Dubs?
Wait, you're talking about iDubs?
Are you Josh Dubs?
What are you, gay?
Josh
what are you
Dubs.
Gay? That's pretty good. Check out the blue man over here. Hey, it's come down to Pax Merch, get great deals like these $42 water bottles, sweet.
42, yo, but you know how much money you're saving? They're not made in, these are genuine American water
bro,
bottles.
Bro, you know, people from Thailand, that is their yearly wage right this there, it's a fucking water bottle, mate.
Made in the USA, Josh. They're worth every penny.
Man. It's like $130 on pins, bro.
Yeah, he's gonna pay me back though. Promise, bro. I'm good for it.
You could have bought three water bottles for the price of that.
You could have bought three water bottles. Josh, we're thirsty. Yeah. Because of you, we're gonna fucking dive first. You spent over $100 and...
The pin economy is alive and well.
Look at it. It's booming business.
It's its own currency. You're gonna replace cryptocurrency.
I'm gonna invest in pins instead of Bitcoin.
Dude, it is actually worth it to trade sexual favors for pins at this point. I'll fucking polish your knob for a Zelda pin, bro.
Hey guys, Josh here. Welcome to another exciting video on my channel. We are playing pinball. It was worth waiting an hour in line for. I just want to apologize to everyone right now who's watching this fucking shit.
The dogs.
I want to fucking kill myself.
Alrighty, so that's the end of PAX day one.
The end of PAX day one.
I'm gonna come inside, it's pretty windy. I didn't film too much, I was just enjoying the event, but expect some more memes for day two and day three. Alrighty guys, what's up? We're here with day three of the Melbourne trip, day two of PAX. I don't know if you can hear it in my voice, but I'm pretty hungover this morning. Had a good night last night. We went to the Twitch party, which was awesome, and then we went out after that. So we got back pretty late. I'm the only person left in the apartment. No one's here. William or Mullen has already gone down to PAX, and so has Josh Dubb. Yeah, so it's just me, so I'm gonna head down there now and catch up with him. Also, just an update on James. James is now out of hospital. He is actually now on house arrest, so I don't know when you guys will be seeing him next, but he will be in the vlogs before I leave. Yeah, guys, let's go to PAX.
Hey guys, what's up? Josh Dub Gaming here. We're at PAX.
Oh, nice beanie cunt.
Yeah, no, Josh Dub Gaming. I do VR.
Get Josh Dub merch.
Hey mate, how are you enjoying PAX?
Yeah, it's pretty good this year.
Alright, I'm going to give you a question, alright? I want you to answer truthfully.
Yeah.
Mario, Crash Bandicoot, me. Marry one, fuck one, kill one. Go.
Marry Mario, fuck Crash Bandicoot. Definitely.
And kill me.
And kill me. Look at this
photograph. Hey mate, how's the game going?
Yeah, good.
You come to PAX to play mobile games?
Yeah, I'll give it a go.
You want to kill yourself?
We're lining up to play some PUBG.
PUBG. So we came all the way to Melbourne just to play PUBG when I could have played it at home.
I'm gonna fucking kill myself.
That's why I paid $500 for flights to play PUBG live with these guys.
Why fucking, why else would I come to PAX?
PUBG.
PUBG.
Biggest fan right here, Dubs, look!
Leave these cunts alone for 10 minutes and they start playing. Leave these boys alone for 10 minutes and they start playing PlayerUnknown fucking Battlegrounds.
About to get those chicken dinners, boy.
Hey mate, how you going today?
Not bad, yourself?
Yeah, not too bad. And what made you want to dress up as Amy Schumer?
I don't know. Originally planned it for Sailor Moon, but I think something went wrong along the way.
Something definitely went wrong there. What are you dressed up as today? You just got out of the shower or what?
Yeah, that's it.
Alright, I've got a challenge we're doing today. We're doing the fidget spinner challenge. How's that sound?
Okay.
This is a YouTube video. You know what they're like with... We're going to do what we have to do. So the last person spinning gets some kind of prize. Okay, we'll call this one a draw, okay?
Sure.
Alright, thanks, man.
Hello there, are you filming?
Yeah.
Hi there, Cobblecop Land. Welcome to PAX. I hope you enjoy your stay.
Talk to him.
And you, I really...
This is the real Cobblecop.
I'm Cobblecop. Oh, you're the real Cobblecop.
He got a haircut.
I subbed to you now.
He's got thanks, 7 million Bell. Subscribers. Hey, he's got 7. Show us that. Show us that. Look.
I subbed and belled.
He subbed and belled to Cobblecop. Move, Josh Dub! Cobblecop! Cobblecop! Cobblecop!
your face!
How you going at PAX today, man?
Yeah, it's been good. Good fun.
Alright, I don't really have any questions for you. I just want you to look into the camera and think about what you've done today. So can we get a little twirl here? Oh, that is pure evil. You're a bit late to the fucking party, cunt. What are you playing?
Uncharted.
You're playing around in a lot of mud. What are you, some kind of fucking... What are you, gay? Dude, what are you, gay?
Get out of my face. I don't want you fucking in if you get out.
Wait, you're shit at this game, bro. The fuck is with this convention?
PAX is over, we're at Luna Park, we're gonna go on some rides and film some shit, so...
We're gonna film a video, it's gonna be pretty sick.
There's gonna be good videos coming.
Ah. Joe, look! Emoji movie!
It's my favourite movie!
How you feeling, Joe?
Kill me.
Alrighty, so as you can see here, we have set up VR in the fucking apartment, haven't we?
Yeah, we're gonna record some dope VR vids, bruh.
So yeah, we...
Josh Dub will be proud.
So literally, Mullen has brought his fucking VR. I brought my $5,000 laptop. Can't go wrong.
We got a Vive and a laptop. We're gonna make some fire content.
We're probably gonna break the TV, but that's all good. It's gonna be fucking funny.
It's done now.
I fucking love this movie, by the way. I think it's the best Spider-Man.
What you fucking filming, cunt? We've seen the drunk shit.
Hey. This is Nora. We're in the tour. Wait. Alrighty guys, well that's pretty much ended the PAX vlog. As you can see, I'm about to leave. I've got to leave in an hour. We all left at 5 a.m. this morning, so I also woke up very early to get some work done. But yeah, no, that's pretty much it. For a few things I didn't tell you about the trip, we did see Max Mofo at the Twitch party the other night, and we did get our boss Geordie on the phone, and we did Skype, which was fucking hilarious. So yeah, I forgot to tell you guys that, but yeah, no, that's pretty much it. I'm not really gonna film any of the journey home, because I just wanna relax now. But before I end it, I just wanna say, guys, I've loved vlogging. Now, I've actually really been considering vlogging when I get back home now. Of course, I can't do daily, because I sit on my ass most days, but I'm thinking of maybe doing weekly or fortnightly, and of course it'd be similar stuff to this. I've got my real life mates back home, and we always go on adventures and do dumb shit, so of course there'll be plenty of memes. So if you guys want to see more vlogs, make sure you tell me in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. My voice is fucked. Bye.